Greetings, ladies and gentlemen of the Hater Force and other viewers of YouTube. My name is DavidHayderGamer, and today I am back playing some more Jack and Daxter, the Precursor Legacy. So, in the last video, we completed the Precursor Basin, and now we can finally move on to getting rid of whoever was trying to throw these rocks at us. This guy over here. And we're basically gonna go over there, stop him with that machine. So let's do this. All right. So I heard from one of you that this is actually gonna be a boss fight, which is the first in this game. So we'll see how that goes. Oh, wow.
Great, you have the cells for the machine. They ought to provide enough power to lift that boulder. There we go. Now, be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Wait! I'll stay here and protect Kira. Jack, I think you're ready to handle that monster without me.
Oh, really heroic of you.
Okay. Wait, I thought Daxter just said he was gonna stay with her. Oh, whatever. Ouch! God damn it! What the fuck? Jesus. That hurts. Alright. Where'd that guy go? By the way, I don't think this is my first boss fight. I think it's a Dark Eco Plant that was my first boss fight, but you know, whatever. What the fuck? Oh god. Crap. What the hell? Shit. What the fuck was that? Seriously, dude? God damn. Come on. Oh my goodness. What the hell? He doesn't even aim at me. He just aims at whatever spot. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, this is going really bad. Even more bad than the first time I did it. Come on. Go, 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 go. Oh, guys, a bowling alley. Oh, why did I do that? Why did I just do that? God damn it. This is not my day already. Okay. Is this all that you're gonna do? I mean, it doesn't look like the rocks are actually breaking. Come on. Ouch! What the hell? What am I supposed to do? Oh! Die, 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 die! Okay, that was weird. What the? Oh my god! No! Oh snap, round two. Okay, that was so weird. I still have no clue how I defeated that dude. Oh snap. Come on. Die, 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 die. Jesus Christ. Alright, there we go. Okay, go. Gotta go back. Fucking Christ, dude. I keep aiming for the middle when I should not be doing that. Okay, he's getting faster now. He's pissed. He's pissed. Holy shit. How are these molten rocks, rocks not breaking right now? What the fuck? Really, dude? God damn it. I'm pretty sure that would have been the last phase. I know, I'm doing terrible here. I'm off my game. Sure. Come on. Go! Go, go, go! Alright. Now we go back to our rocks. Well, this is a pretty easy boss fight. I'm just making it hard. Okay. Well, this should be easy if I keep rotating. I hate the fact that when I take the blue eco that it basically makes me jump forward. It's kind of annoying. What the heck? Jesus Christ. No, dude. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? I don't even know if I actually defeated him. Leaning any damage on him. I guess I gotta keep doing this thing until he's actually dead. It's not like there's like three rounds or something like this in Mario game. Well, I didn't even get any shots on him in the second round. Come on. Come on. Die, 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 die. There you go. My goodness. Alright. Maybe I'll get him on the fourth round or something. If I don't die. Oh my god. What the? Dude, I double jumped. What the fuck is this bullshit? God damn it. This game has a problem with the double jumps. I swear, I'm not doing this on purpose, guys. I swear, like, sometimes when I double jump, I just can't. The game won't allow it. Like, it won't input or something. It's so weird. On. Are you kidding me? Fuck's sake. Jesus Christ, this match should have been like three rounds, but no, I'm just going rematching him all over again because this game refuses to acknowledge my button inputs. With me now, game. Oh, God. What the? Dude, I'm getting so pissed off right now. This should be an easy match. Holy shit. This should be fucking easy. And it is easy. I'm just, for some reason, the game is just not letting me want to do anything today. Alright. Come on. Acknowledge me, game. Acknowledge that I'm a player. Holy crap. It's not helping at all that... this is also a one-hit kill situation where I just go inside a lava and die. Come on. I wonder if it's my PlayStation controller that's fucking up enough again. My God. Fucking hell. Well, shit. Oh, God. This is embarrassing. This is embarrassing. I swear, guys, I'm not doing this on purpose. I swear I'm not. I'm not trying to be funny, I'm just trying to complete this boss fight. That should be easy as heck. Alright, so the third one, I know that it's gonna fuck me over. So I should not take damage between these two rounds. Wow, you give it to me now? Holy crap, you're so generous, game. Not. What the? Okay, that was my fault. That was my fault for trying to be clever. I am just bad at video games. What the hell? I am getting worser and worser the more I try to fight this dude. Holy crap a moly. This is the perks of playing a first PlayStation game. The first of a trilogy. You get bugs everywhere. Even unintentional ones. No! Fuck you, game. Tired of this shit. At this point, I don't even care. I just want to win. Okay, hopefully this time I get him. No. Oh. Just take the hit. Don't even give a shit. How can it curve like that and then just go towards the block that's blocking me? That is so annoying. All right, this is the tricky part. This time I'll take the hits. Well, if there's one coming towards us. Come on. Wow. Yes! Up. Come on. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. No, you don't. Holy crap. That was the last one. Well, that took way longer than it needed to be. Wonderful. More Zoomer missions. And... Oh, you fucking see me. Just die. Just die at this point. I want to try and complete this game as much as possible. But this game... making it so hard. Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell is that? Okay, wait. What is the exploding one and which ones are not? That's what I want to know. Is the yellow one exploding too? Is it exploding? Oh yeah, it is exploding. Okay, well, what the heck? You didn't even... Oh, come on, man. Come on. You can't tell me. Oh, fuck you. There's something back there. There's like a shortcut or whatever. Owie! I bet you there was something up there, wasn't there? I don't know with this game. I don't know. You know, guys, at the beginning, I said I liked this game, but at the same time, oh boy, it's showing its... It's certainly showing its age. And I'm not necessarily mad because... Oh, for fuck's sake. It's a good game, but at the same time, you know, it's the first of a trilogy, and of course it's gonna have its really annoying tropes, such as these types of missions. So, yeah. Even though I'm kind of annoyed now, just know, I still really do like this game, but fuck's sake, some of the stuff is making it really hard for me not to like it. And I'm just killing myself here just because I really want to collect all the precursor orbs. Not because I like dying. Come on. Oh my god. What was the point of that? There's nothing up there. There's nothing up there at all. Except a trap and a death block or whatever. Come on! Fuck. Yeah! Oh! Oh god, no! I did not mean to do that! Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, these Zoomer missions are the best! Oh yeah, baby. for the win. By the way, am I supposed to kill these dudes? Oh. Come on. Oh shit, wrong way. Oh. Oh. Nope, come back here. Bye-bye. Fuck's sakes. The handling, I can't. Like, there should be an emergency brake button for this thing, but there's not. It's just go. It's just keep going until you basically run into a wall to stop you. Ugh. Oh, for fuck's sakes. There you go. Here's my big ass wall. Here to stop me. Hey guys, I think I found a technique. Whee! Yeah, that's right. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Holy shit. Oh my god, I don't know where I'm going. Oh. Well, I had to kill myself. I didn't want to keep going back. Okay, I'm pretty sure I can beat these guys, but it's gonna take some time because I need to collect the rest of the stuff in here. Oh, wow. I want to kill you guys. Oh, almost killed you. Shit. No. Come back here, you bastards. What the heck was that? What was that supposed to be? Okay. You know, I don't know if you guys ever played this game, but this little area reminds me of the Pod Racer game. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, fuck me. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Yes! I got the rest of them. I think. Yeah! Well. You got to it before me. Good for you guys. Kaboomy! Mission failed. Yep, and that's how the game ends. Okay, this time I'm getting serious. I just tried to collect everything. But now, it's time to beat these guys. Oh, come on. But it's not going to be as easy as just saying it. Holy crap! Oh, God! No, you fucker! Holy crap! Ugh! Ugh! Come on! Oh, oh! Whoa, whoa, slow down. Whoa, whoa, oh God. I can't control it. I can't control it. It's going too fast. Fucking hell, what the? God damn it, almost made it. Jesus. All right. Come on. Yeah, baby. Well, no. Nope, don't do that. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. I don't know why that thing was so far out there like that, but it's just trying to get me killed. So, no, I'll never take that. Ouch. God damn it. Oh, fuck off. Okay, now this is where the difficult part comes in, which is to try and avoid everything that's a bomb. As best as I can. Oh, God! But this handling is not making it easy.
Oh.
Get out of the way. Okay, what about those guys, though? They're just still roaming around.
Good work! You beat them to the detonator! The Red Sage's lab is just ahead. Go turn on the teleport gate so we can join you.
Okay, what did I... Free 7 scout flies? Oh god, I didn't collect all the stuff. The mountain pass. Okay, what did I miss? Did I miss something? Huh. Wait a minute. Is it in this area? I wonder if the rest of this thing is still in the area, because I'm pretty sure there was no other shortcuts. What the? God damn it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I missed something. Okay, maybe there was like a shortcut or something. Alright, I don't even know if it's worth trying to see where else the orbs are. Okay. Not over here. It's not over here. Oh, I see. Huh. There's another way. Okay, then. Let's go back and see if we can find it. Oh, shit. Well, there you go. But, no. That isn't it. There is another way. So then, we need to find the other opening. Because there's like two different ways to go. Come on. That's not it. That's weird. Okay, maybe it has something to do with the oddly placed orb up there. Okay, let's go back. Let's see if we can actually find some opening that may give us a clue as to where the other power orb is. There's a way up here. I just don't know how. What the heck? This is so confusing. Alright, for now, you know what? Let's just, go back over here, and then I'll probably just transport back through to the other side. Let's get some story going. Where is that noise coming from? There you go. Oh, crap! Well, that's what I get for not paying attention. Okay, well, we still have a lot more story to go. So let's transport them back.
Ow! Look, I always wonder if I'm losing body parts in those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle, would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gaul? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos.
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours.
But that's impossible. Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gaul? The same Gaul who's supposed to change me back? Gaul is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells.
All right. Well, we are certainly not done here. Okay, so I feel like we still need to get this power cell. I feel like the huge jump with the oddly placed blue eco orb or whatever is the key. So I think I'm just gonna transport back. Okay, let's see here. Which is it? Green, blue? I think it's blue, right? Yep, okay. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and see if I can find it. Through doing the course again. So that's what I'm gonna do. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but if it takes long, then I'll probably cut back to when I find the shortcut. But for now, I think I'll see you guys later. And if I do find it, I'll cut back to it. But if I don't, then I'll let you guys know, and I'll probably just tell you guys about what I want to do later. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, I'm back. So I think that I know where to go, which is right here. But for some reason, this button is not activating. And when I try to bust through this thing, it just won't work. So I'm assuming that the power cell is clear this way, but for some reason the button is not working. So I have no clue how to activate it, because when I try to do the blue, activate this whole thing with the blue eco, it's just not doing anything. Like, some of these buttons are a dud, and I don't know what to do with them, but I think I'm just gonna leave it alone for now, and I'm probably just going to not even bother trying to get it. Because I know you guys have told me that if I get all the power cells and all that, there could be a secret ending. So, with that said, I am definitely gonna try and get it, but for now, I don't see any way for me to get it other than just to try and look at somebody's playthrough, because if you guys don't have any tips for me, then that means that I'm gonna have to do it myself. But, yeah, if you guys have any tips for me, then certainly let me know. Because I really would like to at least get the rest of the power cells in this game, if not just that. So I can feel a little bit better about my playthrough, because at this point, it doesn't even look like I'm going to be able to get the rest of the precursor orbs unless I fully look up a walkthrough of somebody on how to get all the precursor orbs and stuff. So, yeah, I'm just going to try and complete this track again. I know you guys are kind of tired of seeing it, but I will definitely complete it now. Still have no clue how to activate that thing. Look, it's a dud. It's a dud, and I can't do anything about it. So yeah, for now, I'm just gonna complete this course. Probably get a volcanic pass, unless you guys have any tips. Then I'll just go back here and do it, but yeah. After this, I'll just take a break. No need to go fast, Zoomer. You're already done. Your job has already been fulfilled. So it's time to stop. Alright. Come on, you piece of crap. Okay, let me get through here. Ouch. Okay, and I think I'm just gonna take a break here. So hopefully you all are still enjoying this series so far. And if you are, then please leave a like to show your support and to let me know that you want more. Also, let me know what you guys think of this game in the comments below, and let me know if you have any tips for me if you played this game before. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you later, Gators.